Sarah from Sarah's Photography, and that is the view of the day.